Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Be Lorraine, where I love talking about K-beauty products and sharing my self-care routines. My name is Charlotte, and today I'll be trying the Jenny House Sikka hair care product line. So I got the products to give volume to my hair because my hair is very flat. I want to try these for the third time because I know they do work. It's just I've been applying them incorrectly. So don't worry, I'll give you all the deets on how to really apply all of these products step by step. I'll be trying is the Self Up Real Volume Treatment. I also got the Root Volume Fixer, the Intensive Protein Ampoule. And lastly, I got this for free because I got these three. So I got a full size product of the Style Curling Serum. First thing to do to get this volume thing going on is adding the Self Up Real Volume. That's the first thing that I did. It says to use it before your regular shampoo. Make sure that this product is really touching your scalp, not only your hair strands, because this has Centella Asiatica. So Centella Asiatica is very well known to just, you know, soothe any irritation, to moisturize, and to treat any acne if you have. So this has musk, cedarwood, and rose scent. Left it there for 10 to 15 minutes. And to be honest, the whole sensation, it's kind of weird because the consistency of this product is like a very rich conditioner. So I really had mixed feelings applying this product, but then after I rinsed this off, my hair was very, very soft and my scalp was, it was pretty moisturized. It says to move along and use the Intensive Protein Ampoule. It helps to treat any breakage or if you have any hair that it's kind of weak, this will help fortify your hair. So it says to add dime amount, spread it all over your hands and just apply it all over your damp, semi-damp hair. And then this one is mostly like floral. It has a lot of floral scents. And the consistency, like I said, is a serum. It's very thick on your hands, but once you apply it on your hair absorbs it pretty quickly. Like it dries so quickly. Now that I added the ampoule, I'm just gonna dry my hair and you'll see me with these on my head. And then I am going to try the Root Volume Fixer. Now, don't use it on wet hair. Make sure that your roots are completely dry and then apply this. Because once you apply it, you really need to let it sit there without touching that section. I'm just going to apply a little bit because I want to show you guys how much volume it gives you. And this is already having this treatment. So see how it has volume? But see how this one's like flatter. So I'm just gonna add the Root Volume Fixer on this section. It says to grab a section and you want to apply just a few little sprays. Okay, and says to leave it, don't do anything, just let it dry. I'm just gonna put like a little roller. I've noticed that it helps to stay up. Okay, I took this off and it says to use your brush. It doesn't leave this crunchiness, but the texture of your roots is very different. With the volume fixer, without just only with the rollers, this is how I usually do. So you can see the difference between them. It doesn't give me too much of a volume that I expected. I want like this, you know? But then again, it's okay. It's pretty good. It has a very fruity scent, which is like very nice. Another thing that I didn't really like about this is that it gives you this like flaky residue. So I was like, bummer. Like, I don't like that. Would I keep using them? Yes, you will keep using the Self Up Real Volume treatment. I feel like this is always a go-to a treatment for your scalp. The Intensive Protein Ampoule, I like this a lot. It really made my hair thicker gorgeous type of a treatment that I know that I can use it this with my hair completely dry or wet. If I'm doing curls, I think this would work a little bit better. But now that I did this like whole blow drying with my curls, I don't think so I would use this more. But still on the lookout for a good product that I'm gonna say, wow. If you are interested in any of these products that I mention in this review, check on the description box down below where I have the links and all the information about these as well. So thank you so much for watching until the end. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please share with me on the comments down below, what products are you using to treat your hair, to style your hair? Please give it a thumbs up, some love. Don't forget to follow me on my social medias at Bea Lorraine, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.